Attaboy, Zach.
Right in the mouth, too. I guess when you said rip the lip out of it.
Probably a 12 incher. 12 and a half. Alright. Nice little spot. There he goes. Again, that's not good. There you go, Logan. Had him that time. Yeah, he did. They love, smallies love crayfish. It's in their genetics. It's like fishing in my genetics.
Grab the soda.
Very nice. Hit
the water on a crankbait. I was gonna say Zach was catching him deeper, so I cast it in the first cast.
For big bluegills.
You can use him for bait.
Yeah.
Good grief, dude. Little shit. This is probably the smallest smallmouth I may have caught in my life.
Small fish. That's a fatty.
Look at that.
Holy shit.
That's what I mean. This is what we want, man.
You're right.
Wait, what was that?
I said you're right.
I love hearing that.
Take the rod. I don't need it. I could do that already. There you go, Dan.
Logan, swinging with the smallie. Logan's nice smallie, guys. Ish. On a 3-inch.
Ow. I also got hooked.
Oh, he's pissing on me.
Good.
Dude's pissing on me. don't put him in the left. Hit the walleye.
Oh, we got it.
I was gonna say double scope.
Yeah.
Did you see that one?
I did. You should admit to it. That's one step of learning to catch that fish. Admit, I said it like a pussy. Is that guy getting there? Really quick. No, I wasn't trying to like steal your spot though. No, he's playing like it. Oh, double!
Nice. Yeah!
Hey!
I was gonna say, don't know what?
That's what I'm talking about. Good job, Dad. First double of the day. Yeah. Big bass. I like the plastic coated ones.